Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to set infinite display timeout for Redmi Note 12R. And to do this, we'll need to open our system settings, then locate the display right here, or actually, pardon me, we need to find the lock screen. There's a sleep settings and you can change it to never right here. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.